Who was the brown eyes Arya killed? The brown eyes Arya Stark killed could refer to several of her victims, but the most notable and directly referenced is Walder Frey. Arya assassinates him as retribution for the Red Wedding, which saw the murder of her brother and mother. This act is part of her fulfilling the prophecy mentioned by Melisandre about Arya shedding forever brown eyes, among others. Walder Frey's death represents a significant moment of vengeance and justice for Arya and the Stark family.